Hi, my name is Dr. Lori Wood, and I am here in Halifax on a beautiful sunny day and wanting to talk to you all about Bladder Cancer Canada and the upcoming Bladder Cancer Awareness Walk that we're having this coming weekend and the following weekend in different cities across Canada. Halifax will be September 22nd at Point Pleasant Park, and it's a great opportunity to meet other patients and families that have been involved with Bladder Cancer Canada. Great way to build a community, and the biggest thing obviously we're doing is both raising awareness and fundraising. This Bladder Cancer Walk is the biggest fundraiser for Bladder Cancer Canada, and the great thing is the money goes directly to Canadians affected by bladder cancer along with their families. So that's both to help support patients with bladder cancer and their families, to raise awareness about the diagnosis, and very importantly, to help with research for Canadians across the country. So we hope everybody's able to join in the coming 2 weekends.